to stand alone against the whole world. There's no place for originality in architecture. Nobody can improve on the buildings of the past. One can only learn to copy them. We've tried to teach you the accepted historical styles. You refuse to learn. You won't consider anybody's judgment but your own. You insist on designing buildings that look like nothing ever built before. The school has no choice but to expel you. It's my duty as your dean to say you will never become an architect.
You can't hope to survive unless you learn how to compromise. Now watch me. In just a few short years, I'll shoot to the top of the architectural profession, because I'm going to give the public what it wants. You'll never get anywhere. So you want to work for Henry Cameron, huh? Oh, I know he was a great architect 30 years ago, but he fought for your modern architecture, and he's done for now. What do you get out of it?
Why do you want to work for me? You're setting out to ruin yourself. You know that, don't you? I ought to throw you out of here right now before it's too late.
I wish I'd done this at your age.
Oh, why did you have to come to me? I'm perfectly happy with the drooling dolts I've got. I don't want any fool visionaries starving around here. You're an egotist. You're impertinent. You're too sure of yourself. 20 years ago, I'd have punched your face with the greatest of pleasure. You're coming to work for me tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock. Now leave these here. Now get out. Wait! What's your name?
Howard Rourke.
That's all the money I've got, but I can still do that with my money. I can still do that. No use, Howard. Why don't you give up?
sent for me?
structural method.
Ah.